Put the measuring tape around the shoulder, over the top edge of the bone, and run through the bottom of the armpit. Leave enough room for one finger between the tape and the shoulder.